It was not a good portent of the level of morale that the gangsters were now trying hard to fix the car from the ravages of the dust. But luckily, Joseph, a legal expert with the ability to interpret the most incomprehensible of texts, had met his match in the 1923 Ford Owner's Manual.